Incline chest fly. So you're taking your dumbbells. Biggest thing, you're gonna drop your shoulder blade down and back. So as you come wide, you're not up in your neck. Drop it down and back. It's very important that protects your shoulder and works your chest. You're taking your dumbbells. Bring it up, palms face each other, slight bend in the elbow. Big reach, big control up. Big reach, big control up. That is your incline chest press.